For Wisconsin Supreme Court, there's a big difference. Brian Hagedorn's a political insider. He lobbied for a law shielding nursing homes accused of abuse and neglect. And when corporations poison kids with lead paint, Hagedorn pushed to let them off the hook. There's a better choice. Judge Lisa Neubauer, backed by 98% of judges, by law enforcement and prosecutors, because she'll stand up to the special interests. On Tuesday, vote Judge Lisa Neubauer.